اهلا وسهلا. This is Welch ASMR 82. Hey, how you doing? So in today's video we're gonna look at this website called Cetera, and I'm gonna play games, geography games, about different countries in the world where Arabic is spoken. I hope you enjoy the video. Drop a like and a comment if you would like to. Okay, we'll start off with Saudi Arabia. So, Saudi Arabia, I'm gonna do, rather than do a quiz version, I think I'm going to learn to begin with. Okay, so Riyadh is the middle section there, that makes perfect sense. So which one is Jeddah? Asir, and the one right at the bottom is Jizan. Asir, Jizan, Riyadh, Medina, Makkah, Baha, Asir, Jizan. What's the massive one over here? Eastern province, okay, makes sense. Northern borders, okay, I hope to remember that. Eastern province, northern borders. Jauf. That one. It's just these two to learn. Ha'il and Qasim. Ha'il and Qasim. 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 Okay, let's try and do this then. So we're going to do a multiple choice. Okay, is this one Ha'il, Qasim, Riyadh, or Makkah? It's Ha'il. That one is definitely Riyadh. I think that one is Medina. Say that one is Jauf. Yes. Of course, it's getting hard now, right? Is it Asir? It is. And the little one, Baha. Oh, I didn't look at that one. That one must be Nashran, surely. Okay, good. Good guess. Jizan is the bun at the bottom. Qasim is the one in the middle. And that one is Mecca, the eastern province, Tabuk, and the northern borders. Oh, I did quite well. I'm really happy about that. Okay, let's try and do it again, but this time. Just gonna do a pin. Okay, Asir was it. This one, yes. Jauf. Oh, is that one Jauf? Is that one Jauf? No, that's... Oh no. I think that one is Jauf. Oh, Jizan. Jauf. Riyadh, I know that one. Ha'il is the bigger one there. Medina. Medina, Mecca. Medina. Mecca. Eastern provinces has to be that one. Baha is the little one. Jizan is the southern. Nashran is this one. Northern borders, easy. Tabuk is that one. And Qasim is next. Okay, so I messed up. Okay, cool. Awesome. Right then, let's then do Iraq next. Okay, so we'll do the same thing. I will learn them first. Okay, so there's a big one here. That's called Al-Anbar. Al-Anbar, Nineveh, in the north, Nineveh, Duhok, oh wow, there's loads, Najaf, Najaf, Muthanna, Basra, ah, Basra's there, right, okay, Maisan, Wasit, Diyala, Sulaimania, Erbil, I've heard of Erbil, Kirkuk, Saladin, the little one must be the capital, Baghdad, yeah. as Babil, Al-Qadisiyya, Karbala. Ah, Karbala is there. So I've heard of Karbala. I've heard of Basra. I know Baghdad. Is that one? Halabja. This was Al-Anbar. Nineveh. Duhok. I'm never going to remember these. Okay. Multiple choice. Here we go. Karbala. It is like there-ish. Baghdad is not. It's one of those two. I think it might be Kirkuk. Halabja, I think. Sulaymaniyya. That one is Karbala. No, Basra. Najaf, I think. Baghdad. Was it? This one is Balka, maybe. It's not Ma'an. There's no akaba. And this one is tafila ushet. Tafila ashlun. Tafila. Oh, I didn't do as badly as I thought I was going to do, actually. Those two caught me out. Okay, awesome. Is your head, isn't it? The head. Then this one is Fujairah, which is also split in two parts. How curious. Sharjah is also there. So it's like there, there, and there. How weird. And then this one is Anavastal Sharjah. Oh my god. So confusing. And that is part of Dubai. Oh, so there's only a couple. Strange. Okay, so let's do some African ones about North Africa, shall we? Northern Africa countries, we know the countries. What about Africa Games individual? Okay, where's Algeria then? Algeria provinces. Oh gosh, that is a lot. It is a massive country though, isn't it? I am never going to learn all those. Okay, let's learn some of the big ones. So, Taman Arraset, Borj Baji Mohtar, Im Gezam, Janet, Elisi, In Salah, Am Adrar, Tindouf, Beni Abes, Timimoun, Elmenia, Ouargla, Peshar, Albayed, Khardaya, Togurt, El Oued, Naama, Tlemcen, Sidi Bel Abbès, Ain Temouchet, Tiare, Mostaganem, Relizane, Tizimzilt, Chelfa, Mzila, Biskra, Batna, Henshela, Tebesa, Suk Ahras, Altarf, Al-Buari, Constantine, Skikta, Mila, Sedif, ah, Sedif is there. Jbu Areji, Peshaya, Tizi Uzu, Tipaza, Bu Merdes, Schlef, I think, Medea, Mist, that's in what's the name? Libya, Egypt, Libya. Tunis is in Tunisia. Cairo is in Egypt. Algeria is in Algeria. Rabat is in Morocco. Khartoum is in Sudan. That was quite easy, really. Okay, what about Africa, north of the equator countries? South Sudan, okay. That one. Benin, oh gosh. I think Benin is like one of these, isn't it? Guinea-Bissau, Benin. Niger. South Sinai and North Sinai, should know those. This big one is Matruh. This long one is Giza. Okay, fair enough. Okay, so bottom one is Minya. Then Beni Suef. Then Fayum. Then Alexandria. Beira. Alexandria. Beira. Kafr El Sheikh. Harbia, Munufia, Takalia, Damietta, Al-Sharqia, Ismailia, Port Said, okay, I'll know Port Said, Cairo, obviously, and Suez. So, I think some of them I'm going to do really badly at, but others I'll do okay. Like this one, not a clue. The big one's Giza. So it could be any of the others. I'm going to say that one. That is Suez. That one. so it must be Minya. That one is North Sinai. Oh gosh, Beheira, I want to say. Or is it Asyut? Asyut. That one is the New Valley. That's Port Said there, so that Damietta, South Sinai. Oh gosh, it's not, that one's Alexandria, so it's not. So it must be Takalia or Kafr al Sheikh. Oh, I didn't do that one, it must be Luxor. No, Ik Suez, no, Beni Suef. Said. This one is Sohag. No, Luxor. Okay. Oh, look, it's tiny, Luxor. That one is Harbia. Monufia, I think. Was it so? Alexandria. That one is Aswan. That one is Red Sea. That one is Giza. That one is, I don't know, Kalubia. No, Fayum. Ismaili then. I don't remember these ones in the middle now. Geography, or are you, do you think that you would be able to do